Yo, what up everybody, and welcome back to another Skin Rave video. So today we are sponsored by the boys. Thank you Skin Rave for the sponsorship. I appreciate the trust. Hope we can like have a good Okay, anyway, I have 400 tokens in the balance, and you can go free to play on Skin Rave. Okay, you can collect trains. I have a video about that, you guys check it out. I went from zero tokens to a knife. Maybe next episode we do like zero tokens to a glove. I don't know, depends how much free time I have, because that was a long process and it was exhausting, but it is doable. You can collect free reigns, you can collect your dailies, you can do small bets here and here, throw little by little, and boom, you get your knife. So today, 400 tokens on Skin Rave. If you want to support your boy angvil, use my affiliate link. It will be first pinned comments. I moved all my links from description to first pinned comments. Had to do it on 1,000 videos or more. Probably by the time you're watching this video, I am still doing it. It is horrible. So deserve a sub, a like, and a comment down below. I love you all. I appreciate you. Be 18 and above to play on Skin Rave. Don't do the stupid stuff that I do, and use money you can afford to lose. Today, one of our monkeys won big. He depoted 60, cashed out 2k. Love to see it, bro. Love to freaking see it. Is he a changed man, or is he still a monkey like us? We will know. Am I gonna walk away with profit? We will know. Before profit, I have a few giveaways running for you guys. If you use my code, wager at least 10 tokens. My editor will pop it up somewhere on the screen. And those skins are all in factory new. Plus, I've been hiding whatever I claim from here. Whatever I claim from here since I started the sponsorship will be distributed to first three places. Currently, we're almost at 900 tokens. If we surpass 1,000, I'm gonna show love to the others. So on 19th of September, I will come here, I'll go click this month, and top three will get a share of the affiliate stash, and the others will get some love. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So top 10, maybe. It's not a leaderboard, it's just an extra from me to you guys. And it takes a lot to not touch the stash. I have it in the vault. I have it sitting at an easy 900. Just to show you guys, I ain't lying. This was like 3k a while ago. I rinsed it all. I went monkey mode. So let's go monkey mode again. New cases, love to see them. Love to freaking see them. No group. We're gonna sort new cases. I'm gonna go one teasing, one chanticos, and fill it up. Let's put like two Spitfire, two Filgris. That is 118 token. Battle 2v2. Let's kick off the video. 2v2 normal mode. So I am going to need some rave spins. Left side, please. By the way, if you did not check out, I opened the Spitfire called the Fennec Fox before it happened, and it happened. Oh my god, they almost pulled two rave spins. I actually wouldn't mind them wasting the rave spins on these cases, so me and Kiwi can start pulling something on the left cases. Oh no. Okay. Is it a lightning strike top item here? Lightning strike, please. Oh, I would have loved that 11 ticket in the next case, bro. Still. Let's hope we win this. Come on, left side pulls. I swear, Chantico and teasing just hate me, man.
It is what it is.
Hate. It's a full hate relationship. Full hate. No love. Why didn't I get that 11 ticket? That's the only downside I find about the Filgri. 11 ticket can mess your life. Okay. Group three way. Will teasing and Chantico freaking drop me something? I opened the teasing like 30 times. Best I got is the 8k, and maybe like once. Drop me something good, please. Okay, calm down. Manifest at least three rave spins in the last two cases. We don't want nothing from you, Filgri, unless you're willing to drop like the 50 token up or not. Those are Gucci. Now, rave spin, please commence. Okay, Chantico, Rave spin, please. Double rave spins! Let's freaking go! We want M4A1S or M4A4. Okay! I take those. I take those. Nice. Beautiful. I take. 175. We're back. Oh! 420! You know what that means. You know what that means. Okay, okay. I would have loved any of these, you know? Like, just say. Just say. So, new cases, banger. I love them, but you cannot stray from the good olds. You cannot stray from the good olds. I just pulled a rave spin. That means, oh my god, the new cases messed up the order of things. That means three-way private crazy. Boom. Boom! Let's go. Let's go. Come on, rave spin, Sally and Jim. Not me. I ran out of rave spins. I pulled a knife in the previous one. Now you guys pull a knife for me. Two knives preferably, okay? Sally, Jim. Maybe two each. So I can also pull a Navaja. Sally pulls a bayonet. Jim pulls a karambit. I take everything and go home. Right? Think about it. Think about it. Or any rave spin for Sally and Jim. I will split the Navaja with you guys. Knife roulette just hates me, bro. I'm gonna keep it three-way. We're gonna start. Daryl and Frank. Let's go. Fly with me. I would not mind pulling a freaking butterfly. Believe it or not, I don't know if it's the same for you. I had a dream yesterday that in one session, I solo pulled a butterfly Doppler, 3.8K. And in a two-way battle, let's freaking go! Double pulls, you love to see it. Just no Navajas, please. Let's freaking go, we take those. No Navaja, we take. And in a dual group battle, I pulled a freaking Dragon Lore. Just to change the best skin in my profile. Again, just saying, that 9 ticket on the nerdy would have been beautiful. Just saying. Now, Lore Galore, give me one rave spin. Me. Give me the rave spin. I swear, some cases just freaking hate me, bro. Wow. Hate. Pure freaking hate. But thank you, Knife Roulette, for the double pull and the freaking save. Imagine if this was crazy. 1v1 crazy. But I couldn't risk it. I couldn't risk it. Nerdy case is there. I pull from the nerdy. Watch me pull a Dragon Lore. Watch! very weird looking Dragon Lore, bro. Do I do it again? We do it again! Come on, Galil! No. Do it last time? No, not a demo! If it landed on the Pandoras, I would have been upset. Okay, now we do it again. Now I hit the Pandoras. Please! Nerdy, this is your fault if you're watching this video. Last one, I promise. Last one. It put in the screen the Pandora and the freaking D-Lore. Okay, last one, I promise. I'm down to 500. We were up to like 6 something. I hate this case. Leave me alone. Okay. 4 field grease, 2-way, group, private. Let's pull it. A pull on the agent case would be freaking fantastic. Thank you. Okay, Filgri. Good job. Now keep giving me this MK orbit. This AK. That's not an AK. Please, one rave spin on the agent case. Shittiest item there is 3,000 tokens. Okay. It's been dry in the Filgri. Which means... Oh, it's right there, man. Please. Oh, it's right there again. Were my tickets even close? Not even close. Let's go. Teasing with the freaking blue phosphor. Imminent danger. Please. The AK again. The AK again. I guess it's nice. A save. It's money back. Okay, okay, we take those, we take those. Okay, I think it's gonna go dry. So I'm gonna shove in some Hail Marys, like six. Three Fly With Me's. Two, three Knife Roulettes, a few DD Pads. It's a 50 token battle. I'm gonna go three-way, group, and hope for the best. Group King right here. Pussy Mode activated. But I will also activate some other modes. I'll show you guys a few tricks I learned, okay? If you don't have the balance, you can depot 400, no problem. Rave is the king when it comes to small battles, but it's a grind. So editor, I apologize if this video is gonna be long. Okay, I'm ready for the rave spin. I am done cleaning my e-cig. I quit smoking cigarettes. I've been smoking cigarettes ever since I was 16, and I quit. I'm happy I did. My son went like, Papa, you smell doo-doo. Cigarettes yucky. And I'm like, okay, I quit. I tried quitting many, many times. Still comes on my head. I still think about it sometimes. Knife roulette, please. Make me think about the knife you're gonna drop instead of thinking about cigarettes. Yeah? Third one is the lucky one. Triple rave spins on the knife roulette. Never saw that happen. Never saw that happen. Not in a three-way, at least. In a six-way, yeah, maybe. DD Pad! Okay, remember, we're just getting rid of the bad tickets. Let's go! There ain't no bad tickets. There is only knives. Karambit, please. Thank you. Nomad! Boom, boom! We take that. We take that. We take that. 38 ticket. We take that. Okay, I forgot what I put as the last case. A DD Pad as well. What do you know? Okay, that Nomad 217. Beautiful. Beautiful. Profit. Okay, one trick I wanted to show you guys is the traitor. Now, it doesn't really work with me, okay? Because I pull a lot. I pull a lot. But I'll demo it for you guys. This case is 551. Has some good shit in it. And the traitor is not even a rave spin. So you click six-way group, you run it once, just one case. Don't go multiple unless you're a psychopath. Boom. I just want to show you guys the payout. Okay. Daryl made 30 tokens from a 5-token one case battle. And no traitor was hit. If I get sticker and you guys can pull, that is beautiful. Let's go. No traitor as well. 23. So that compensates for my previous 5 and the battle I made. And that was 10 profit. Not a bad case. Not a bad case. Still no traitors too. Still no traitors. That was money back for 2 bots. Gonna try it again. And monkeys in Discord, I'm sorry I let our tactic out. You guys should have known better. I YouTuber. I expose. There it is. 48 tokens from a 6-way that cost me. I ran it 4 times, 5 times. So 25 and 2 times were money back and profit. We're at 553. Being chilling, bro. 12 tokens. We try it with the knife roulette. It can work with the knife roulette. Because odds are bot oil and Voltzman are gonna pull, not you. But in my luck, I know my luck, I will pull. I'll probably pull a freaking flip knife lore. I knew it! Please be a Navaja. I freaking knew it. Please be a Navaja. Okay, Nomad, not a problem. Not a problem. I freaking knew it, man. I freaking knew it. That's why I don't do crazy mode, because I pull. If you guys did not see that video where I showed that I pull on crazy mode, I pull. I want a freaking butterfly. A Doppler. The one I dreamed of. Please. Let's go. Let's go, soldado. Make the Doppler dream true. Make it happen, bro. That is... not a Doppler, all I can say. Okay, Jim. You can do it. You can do it. Come on, baby. That is not a butterfly. I hate the rave spins. If you guys are going to do the fly with me, my advice is turn off freaking rave spins. Because look, rave spin, I'm going to get a forest bamboo, aren't I? It's going to be like a 15 ticket. Okay, no forest bamboo. Come on, me rave spin, me pull butterfly. That was a butterfly. That 100% was a butterfly. Oh, no butterfly. No butterfly, and I had to freaking pull to show you guys that I pull on crazy mode. If I switch this to crazy mode, I pull. That's why I'm not gonna switch it to crazy mode. Okay, 4 filigrees. 3-way private group. I really want to run it 4-way. I don't usually like 4-way because profit in 4-way is not really profit. Unless you hit multiple top items and it's Voltsman or Gym. Otherwise, I'm going to be sitting here. Oh my God. If it's not a Bowie, I don't care. Please don't be a 93. 30. Okay, we take those. Those we take gladly. Can we not waste our tickets on the Winter Matrix? I put the Winter Matrix to get rid of the bad tickets. Okay? Because that 200 on one of the expensive cases could be a lot. On Sucka, what is it on Sucka? 200. Sucka V2 case. See? That would have been a knife, bro. Let's go. We are reset. We are cheating the system. I found a way. I cracked the code. I am cheating the system. Oh my God, not a single rave spin. Okay. Gucci. 278. That means I need each bot to pull like 400. Okay. And I sit chilling at a hundo. Oh my God, Jim, activate tickets, please. Come on. A 0 ticket, a 1 ticket, a 2 ticket. Please, a rave spin. Oh, was anything close? It's gonna break my heart if I get like a 5 there. Sticky gloves? Not gonna say more than that. Sticky gloves. Nerdy? Okay, Sucka. Come with the save, with the vice gloves. Come with the vice gloves. Vice gloves, save it. Vice gloves are bigger. Look at Jim just sitting there. Come on, Jim, rave spin. That was a disaster, man. That was a freaking disaster. We're back to starting balance, 400. Man, if I ran this normal mode, I made bank. But like, what psychopath goes 1v1v1v1 normal mode? Two-way. Bro. A butterfly fade here would be appreciated. Who's getting fucked by the tease me? Stan, unlucky, bro. Unfreaking lucky, bro. Okay. Butterfly fade. In 3. In 2. Oh! In 1. Let's get it. Come on, butterfly fade, please. That's a very weird looking butterfly fade. Come on, dude. Agent case, drop me with a rave spin. Nerdy? You promised a big fat load. I'm waiting for it. 144 token battle. 2v2 normal. Let's go. Oil. We're against Soldado and freaking Rave, bro. It's okay. We got this, bro. We freaking got this, bro. You pull a 910 classic slaughter in the sleigh. I pull here. What am I pulling here? An Emperor. I pull next round Emperor. Watch. Me, Ape, strong. Okay, change of plans. You pull the Emperor. Please, oil. Make it happen. Okay, I take that. A 69 ticket. Now I pull the 910. Soldado, don't you dare. Let's go, Soldado. You suck, Soldado. Come on, filigree, drop us 50s or rave spins to the left. Beautiful. More. Rave spins to the left. Okay, that is a thick round. Master loadout. Left side. I take that. I take that. Hypnotic? Did we add two? Okay. Okay. No. What is the last case? Please don't tell me a nerdy. Chanticos. Famas? I take it. I take it. Chanticos, don't fuck me over. Oh my god, Chanticos is gonna fuck us over, isn't it? Give them a knife. A sucky knife. Yeah! We take that home. That should be taken home, right? Let's freaking go! 646. Beautiful. I go 2v2. Fuck, I should have switched it to crazy. I should have switched it to crazy. We just pulled me in Kiwi. I believe. Doesn't need to be a big, big win, you know? Sandy, you drop us a Glock, a Nova, you know? Or you screw us over like that. Architect, architect, left side. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Let's go. Please be decent. What is the top item here? That is definitely not a top item. It can be beaten by the Atheris if they pull it. Yep. I just had to open my big mouth, didn't I? Does it work if I steal my battle? Do I steal my battle? Do I dare steal my battle? Okay. Okay. Let's see if it works. I steal it. Go group three-way. Oh my god. I'm about to throw whatever I won from this battle, profits, down the toilet. Did we won X wager? We did, right? We did like a 3X wager at least. Come on, guys. Pulling anytime now. Anytime. Show me. A triple rave spin on the slay case, please. One. I changed my mind. One. Oh. Filgree. We need a few 50 token drops. 50, not 20, not 18, not 24, not 12, not 15, 50. Bruh. Bruh! I knew it. I should not have ran my battle back. Oh my god. Chantico, save me. Save me, please. Let's go! Two M4s or a skelly knife. Boom, boom, boom! Let's freaking go. That is a sweet double up. Last case saves. Surely we hit one, right? That's 1,440 tokens. If I win this, I'm withdrawing you guys in the comments a knife. Come on. 1-0 ticket. Make the dream happen. 1-0 ticket. We have 166 tries at this. 0.11. Now do it again. 0.7. Now go all the way. All the way to the left. I chase zeros. I love zeros. All the way to the left. Please. That was too many chick chicks. No man. No left. Come on, don't waste them all in one spot. Unless it's gonna be the zero. I did hit back-to-back zeros on dice. I promise you. I will one day find the screenshot and show you guys. Come on. Let's cut a deal. Come on. Before these three tokens finish, 0.8. Come on, you can do better. You can do a full-ass zero. Okay, I have to go to manual now. Do this. 6 and 9, 9. No. We're not gonna. Actually, let me go to the marketplace and see what I can withdraw for you dudes. For you dudes in the comment section. Not a lot of people know about the giveaways I'm doing here. Okay, you guys been nice to me. You guys been smashing the videos, smashing the likes. Simage, which translates to like, not douchebag, but like cringe or something. Okay, that's Arabic. I'm helping out another Arabic dude. So if you guys want this red line field tested, leave your comment down below, make sure you're subscribed, and I'm drawing all the giveaways that I missed out on for the past month. from my video comments. I'm sorry, okay? I dad of two babies, husband of a beautiful wife, and son of a great mom. I busy sometimes. I know, roughly. Subscribe, guys. If you're not subscribed, drop me a comment down below. I love you all. Support's been amazing. Likes, comments, smash the videos. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace.